Okay, listen, listen. Listen to me very well. I will say what you will not like. Listen. I will say what you will not like. Listen, all of us, all of you here supported us to be here. Is that not correct? I took oath to protect life and property. Is that not correct? Every reverse man's or woman's blood matter to me. Anyway, hold on, hold on, hold on. What we find in this country, nobody wants to say the truth. I will tell you the truth. Hold on. Hold on. If you came here to think that I will say what you want me to say, I won't say so. I will say what I know that is the truth. River State is one of the states in this country. Do you understand that? And when we raise an alarm, listen, when we raise an alarm in this country, nobody wants to listen. But when it happens in another place, you want me to listen. I will not do that. I will not do it. Now hold on, hold on. No, hold on. Hold on. All of you, no governor in this country, not one, can say they have challenged us like River State government did. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. What you Nigerians like, people who down to the gallery, I'm not one of those governors and I will not be. I will say it the way it is, whether anybody likes it or not. Remember how you will know when there was so much kidnapping in this state. Hold on, when there was so much kidnapping in this state, I raised an alarm to the federal government. They said it was politics. Right? That's okay. I pray to God that kidnapping, killing, armed robbery will take over the entire country. Has it not taken over the entire country? Has it not taken over the entire country? Now, calm down. Calm down. Now it's no longer politics. Nobody has suffered. No state has suffered in the hands of SARS like River State. Is that correct? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Some of you don't even know what you do. Now let me tell you, I am the only state, the only governor who has come out to fight against SARS. And I said, they must grab the SARS. No governor came out, not one, not one, not one. Not one. Not one came out that SARS should be scrapped. No, so? Fine. We have lost so many people in this state to the hands of SARS. No, so? When I was shouting it in this country, I was shouting about SARS. I was shouting about SARS. No one state supported River State. Not one state. No, so? Fine. SARS has killed our people a lot. I cried, no state agreed. Now, and you want to tell me, the same SARS now has gone to keep people in another state. Now it has touched them. Now, you want me now. When they were killing my people, I was shouting, nobody said anything. Now they have killed their own people now. Now they have seen how bad SARS is. Then you want to tell me to come out and protect because they have killed their own person. Is it not? River's blood is very important to me. River's blood is very important to me. So, nobody, I cannot play, hold on, I cannot play a second fiddle role. River State will never play a second fiddle role. We will do that. If you don't consider, look at the lecturer in protecting South Kidding. Go blood in your golden land. We cried and cried and cried and cried. Did you see it? Did you see it? Who in this country ever came to say, let us protest? Who came to protest? Who came to protest? Because River's blood is not important. And you want me as a governor, my own people are killed every day, I said, see what SASC is doing. Nigerians kept quiet. They say it's politics. Now they have seen how bad SASC is. Now they want me now to come out. Some of you are just joining because you don't even know. I'm not interested. SASC cannot be our friend. I have called. SASC can never be my friend. I will never support SASC. We have never supported SASC. You understand me? I will never. I have challenged the police everywhere. No government in this country has challenged the police the way this government has challenged the police. So all these governors now who come now to begin to join you, who are supporting SASC. Why couldn't they say SASC for long? Why couldn't they say so? Why couldn't they say so? Nigeria would like to down to the gallery. I will not be a party to that. It is not only in this house. Every Nigerian should support the total reform of police. Every Nigerian. It's not just us. Because, listen, let me tell you, hold on. Let me tell you. You see, the mistake we are making is the answers which they have ended. Now, I don't know the same police people. If they form another body, it's not the same police people. So what you require is total reform of police. Not so. I'm always in support. I've been calling for it. I have said the one that mattered most. So all these people now who are coming to down to the gallery, social governor is joining in the strike. I will not join. If you want me, if it's the popularity you want, I will not be that popular. I don't want that kind of popularity. I will do what is right at the right time. Nobody can use me to be popular. No. All of you supported me, but you should know that I have been fighting against this house. All of them kept quiet. And now they have killed their own person. Now it's that they know. Let them know how painful it is now. Let them know how painful it is. You are seeing something that is bad. You don't want to condemn it. And then they were playing politics because it's River State. Now they have killed their own person now. Now they are telling me to not join. I am not in support of SAS. But I am saying that I should depend you too. Now should depend me. Maybe so. So all those celebrities who are saying all kinds of rubbish on social media. Yeah, what's your time? Me. It doesn't bother me. I will do what I will do when I know we are right. Do you understand me? Nigeria needs reform of Nigerian police. It is not just SARS. Because the same SARS people are members of Nigerian police force. So we need total reform. Now, what I thought we should do, the president has said he will reform the police, right? Let us hope the president, by his word, president, you promised us you will reform Nigerian police. What is going on? Do you understand me? But again, let me also tell you, Nigeria, we must choose our priority. All of you, what you are saying now, let me tell you, what is our priority? Nobody is talking. You have heard what happened today, that Mr. President has appointed his media aide as a national commissioner of INEC, not so. Your own media aide as a national commissioner of what? INEC, not so. And you are saying that INEC should be independent, not so. Now, how will that INEC be independent? One president has appointed his own aide. And nobody is talking about it. Nobody is protesting about it. Nobody is protesting about appointment of Mr. President aide as a national commissioner. Nobody is saying about it. Nobody. So I, as you are doing the reform, as you are protesting for the police to be reformed, we must also protest, Mr. President, you cannot bring your own aide to be a national commissioner in INEC. That's the way things are supposed to be done. Nobody's doing that. All those who are saying this, we are in support of reform of Nigerian police. But we must also say, Mr. President, how can you appoint your aide as a national commissioner of INEC? That is a rigging. They started rigging against 2023 and nobody is saying anything. So I thank you. I will carry a matter. I will continue to fight for the reform of Nigerian police. But all I want you to know, River State is important to us. I will protect the interests of River State. When something happens to River State, other Nigerians, other states should join and condemn it. Not only what happens in their own case, they should join River State and say, what SARS did here was wrong. We have lost a lot of youth to the hands of SARS. We have lots of young men to the hands of SARS. And we all cried here, nothing happened. Thank you and God bless you.